Cześć, witam was bardzo serdecznie, z tej strony Hubianko. To jest kolejny odcinek z The Walking Dead, sezon drugi, epizod trzeci. Jesteśmy w tym, praktycznie w tym samym momencie co poprzednio. Rozmowa wciąż tutaj tkwi, właśnie początek jest, wprowadzenie. No i zobaczmy, co na nas czeka dalej. While you were all gone, but he's given me a second chance, and I know he'd do the same for you.
Reggie, I don't want a second chance. After what he did to Alvin, I want him dead. I need to sit down.
Yeah, come on. Sarah, can you go see if there's something for her to drink?
Okay.
Yeah, there's water over by the benches. Ah, that didn't go as planned. Should have actually made a plan.
Man, fuck that guy. I don't think we can trust him. I mean, clearly he's already drank too much of the Kool-Aid.
I think he's just scared.
Everybody's scared. Ain't an excuse to sound like a nutcase. You gotta take a look around. We gotta know if there's anything we can exploit to get out of here. We're in a tight spot. Gonna have to wriggle our way out.
Well, what should I be looking for?
Stuff that they don't want us to know about. That Troy asshole's gone for now. This is our chance. Don't worry about Reggie. I'll go help run interference on him.
Więc okazuje się, że to nasze zadanie, poszukać czegoś, co może nam pomóc się stąd wydostać. Okej. Myślę, że zaczniemy odtąd, chociaż nie wiem, czy dobry pomysł będzie zbudzeniem tego gościa. Wiecie? Nie wiem, spróbować? A co tam?
Hello?
Get lost.
Dobra, jest zmęczony, rozumiem to. Co to jest? Wygląda jak ryba jakaś. Spójrzmy na nią. Co my tu mamy?
Guess it's better than the ground.
Yeah, like I said, it felt like it's not. Had done it before. It had turned it on me
real quick. A co ty na to wszystko powiesz, Nick, co? Nick?
Hey, Clem.
Nick?
Just thinking about Luke. Just... There's no way he's gone. That he left. How about it? Cause me, I've known him for damn near 20 years now, and I can't buy it.
I don't know.
Well, I do. He'll show up. You can count on it. Guess I'll try and get some sleep. You should too. They're gonna ride our asses tomorrow for sure.
Okay.
Night.
Dobra. Mimo to się rozejrzymy. Co tutaj jest? Chyba nic konkretnego tutaj nie znajdziemy. Może porozmawiamy z naszymi? Kto wie? Sara.
I'm trying to be good.
What?
Reggie asked me to be good, so I'm being good. I don't want him to get in trouble. I'll talk to you later.
Dobra. Ty.
I didn't treat him very well these last few weeks. Things got so complicated so fast. It became all about getting through each day. I'm trying real hard to remember the last time I told him that I loved him. I've been racking my brain. But I just can't remember.
I'm sure he knows. In his heart, I'm sure he knows.
I hope that's true. All right, get going. I'll be fine. I appreciate you checking up on me.
Dobra. Idziemy jeszcze zobaczyć... A spójrzmy na to ognisko, co tam, nie? O, dobra, dobra. Nie idziemy. Zobaczymy, co u nich. Wyglądają na... Chyba rozmawiałem, ale... Nie wiem, czy będzie to przyjemna rozmowa. Coś czy, że nie. Chociaż?
Out with it. Do you see any way out of here?
Not really.
Damn. I was hoping you'd catch something these old eyes missed. They're getting more and more useless.
Dad!
Alright, go the fuck to sleep. I'm shooting the first one of y'all I see wandering around before sunup.
Everybody get to bed.
Nie wygląda na miłego.
Some of these folks ain't too keen on leaving. It's up to us to figure out a way out of here. You up for it? It's your decision.
I'm ready. Of course I am.
Good, good. Confidence is good. You gotta have the right attitude. Now get some sleep. We'll need it.
Okej, no to prześpimy się i czeka nas ciężki dzień. Coś tak czuję, że o, nie będzie łatwo, nie będzie łatwo. Ale co dokładnie nas czeka? Nie wiem sam.
What?
Get up. Bill's gonna have a word.
A on z tym karabinem, nie? Cienia z niego, tylko z karabinem jest taki hardy.
There's been increased walker activity along the fence, so be mindful when outside the walls. The herd's moved a little closer as of this morning, but that still doesn't necessarily mean we'll be hit. No, we're monitoring the situation. Now, there are some folks might be sore about what happened and how things went. Well, that's all in the past now. Some of you are new to our community. Some of you are members who went astray. But know that you can find redemption here, forgiveness, by proving your worth through what will undoubtedly be hard work. Reggie, you're nearly back in. Keep following the path and we'll welcome you back with open arms.
How'd you sleep?
I'll let Reggie be an example to you all.
I was so tired.
Salvation is available, but it
must be earned. I
didn't
even realize that. Pay attention.
Kenneth will be taking over Reggie's duties outside the wall.
Okay, yeah. Sounds good.
Michael will continue on showing his value.
I just thought it was nice to
finally... Carlos!
Yes?
Your child seems to be in need of correction.
I'm sorry. Sarah, apologize to Mr. Carver.
I'm sorry, sir.
No, that ain't gonna cut it. I can't have this kind of behavior on day one of your reform. You discipline her now, Carlos.
How do you propose that
One good smack across the mouth should do it. It'll make her think twice before opening it up again. Go on, we'll wait.
I'm not sure with my hand that I could...
Well, that's why you got two hands, Carlos. Come on! Not some namby-pamby thing, all right? A good hard smack. Otherwise, Troy here will do it for you. I don't think you want that. He can be overzealous. Is that the word?
If it means I'll slap the shit out of her.
Widziałem, że no coś z papsy, no.
Go on, Carlos. Just get it over with.
No! Please! She won't do it again.
Hey, no one's fucking talking to you.
Unless you want one of what she's about to get, I'd pipe down, Missy.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm
Close
sorry.
Close your eyes, honey. It's only going to sting for a second.
Do it.
I'm sorry, Sarah.
Stop! You're not coming to that girl anymore. Better sit there and think about what she's done. Troy, get Carlos to his post. Everyone else should have their assignments. It's time to get to work.
God damn!
Rozumiem, że musimy ją wspierać, ale kurde, bez przesady.
You're working in the armory. Follow me. Soil, hurry up!
Chyba dobrze, że pracujemy w zbrojowni.
Clementine!
Coś spadło, nie?
Who is this?
She's one of the new people. She was with Carlos and Sarah.
Sarah? I wish she'd stayed gone.
She's had a hard time, Becca.
So have we. We're not sitting on the ground like babies.
Wygląda to, że tu jest sporo ludzi.
Hey, I guess you're starting your day with me. We're loading magazines. Well, that's it. You got it. I suppose I owe you an apology. I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge, and I was shown a kindness I never would have expected from a group of strangers. But now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Wygląda na dobrego człowieka.
No one to get hurt. I truly believe that was the intent.
Carver's the one who pulled the trigger. He's to blame.
Yeah, but I surely didn't help matters. I thought if I was the one that found everyone, I could control it. Keep everyone safe. But that ain't how it went. I apologize. Which don't account for much, but it's all I can offer right now. How was your first night in the yard? I know it ain't so comfortable, but it's safe. Which is more than I can say about a lot of places out there.
It was cold.
Well, you got them skinny arms, and you ain't wearing a jacket. I was supposed to go. When Luke and Carlos and all them left, I was planning on leaving too. When Luke approached me about it, I thought he was crazy.
Why didn't you? Leave, I mean.
If I'm being honest, I guess I chickened out. I justified not going by telling myself it's easier to try and change something that's broken than start all over. Take the situation with the herd? That's the type of thing that rips a community apart. He keeps things in line. He's got a lot of this stuff figured out. I don't know. I guess I just wanted to be somewhere comfortable for a while.
Nobody's safe here with Carver around.
You're safe if you stay on his good side.
I would if I knew where it was.
I mean, it ain't easy keeping a group this big fed and protected. I don't envy that position. Figured that'd make anyone a little stressed. I'm not defending what he did. That was... I'm alive because of him. That's just a fact.
He killed Walter and Alvin.
Only to protect his own people. Kenny could have killed us all.
But he didn't.
Alvin killed George when he escaped. He might not have meant to, but George died all the same. Ain't no saints in all this. Bill overreacted. He was in the heat of the moment, and he overreacted. Luke had ideas about how things should go, but they didn't line up with what Bill was thinking. They butted heads, then Rebecca started showing, and that only made things worse. Maybe Luke was right about him. I wish he was around, but I just hope he's safe.
Hey, Bonnie, is that girl down there? I need to come get her.
Yeah, she's here.
Okay, I'll be right over.
I'm sure it's fine. Oh, almost forgot. I grabbed this for you.
Ma coś dla nas? Kurtka. Żeby było nam cieplej.
Huh? What do you think? I found it at the lodge y'all were at. Think it might be for skiing. Had to wait for no one to be around to get it to you.
It's cool. I like it.
Well, I'm glad. I thought it was cute, but I didn't know what you'd think. You better watch yourself. I think some folks might be jealous of that cool jacket of yours.
Oh, there you are. What's with the ugly jacket?
Tavia!
What?
Never mind. I'll see you later, Clementine.
Come on.
Dobrze, moi drodzy, myślę, że w dzisiejszym odcinku było na tyle. Ja się z wami żegnam. Na razie. Cześć!